son, I heard Seven Punkle is back, and has been telling more tales of Singapore.
Yeah, Hawk. The streets are paved with gold.
More likely paved with horse shit and cow dung, judging from how he nearly got run over by buggies, carts, and carriages. Dream on.
How can your dream ever come true if you don't have one?
Why dream when you can easily follow Seven Funkle on his next trip?
No, he said he is done this time. He has stashed away a small fortune, got his new house built, and the mistress is to be installed next spring.
Maybe Seng is right. I got to do something before dreams turn into regrets.